Good morning, students. I hope you all are fine. Today we shall read a story about a little girl, Meenu, and her cute little kitten, Kitty. I hope that some of you have pet dog or pet cat at your home and you love your pet a lot, right? The name of the story is Meenu and Kitty, written by Girija Rani Astana. You will find the story in your GEMS English Reader book, page 68. So let us start. There was a little girl. Her name was Meenu. Meenu had a little kitten. Her name was Kitty. So Meenu is a little girl and she had a little kitten. Her name was Kitty. Meenu loved Kitty. Kitty loved Meenu. They both loved each other very much. Meenu always gave milk to Kitty in a bowl. So what did Meenu give? Meenu gave milk to Kitty in a bowl. Bowl is a deep round dish which is used to keep food or liquid. Okay. One day, Meenu got milk for Kitty. Kitty was not there. Where was Kitty? So one day, as usually, Meenu got milk for Kitty in a bowl. But she saw that Kitty was not there. Do you know, children, where was Kitty? Let's find out. Meenu put down the bowl and started looking for Kitty. So when Meenu saw that Kitty was not there, she started looking for her. Meenu looked under the bed. Kitty was not there. Meenu looked behind the cupboard. Kitty was not there. Cupboard is a furniture with door and shelves used to keep clothes. So, Meenu looked under the bed as well as she looked behind the cupboard, but Kitty was not there. Meenu looked inside the clothes basket. What is clothes basket? Clothes basket is a basket where we keep our everyday wear clothes. Okay. So she looked inside the clothes basket also, but Kitty was not there. Meenu looked under the table. Meenu looked everywhere. Everywhere means in all the places, but Kitty was nowhere. Where was Kitty? Then Meenu heard Kitty's voice. Mew, mew. Meenu looked up. Mew is a sound made by the cats. So when Meenu heard that, when Meenu heard the voice of Kitty, she looked up. And what did she see? There you are, on top of the cupboard. Meenu saw that Kitty was on the top of the cupboard. You naughty little kitten, you want to come down now? Children, the word naughty means, generally it means disobedient or ill-behaved. But here, in this story, the word naughty has been used in softer manner, with love, as if Kitty was trying to play hide and seek with Meenu and she climbed the cupboard. So Meenu asked her that if Kitty wanted to come down. Meenu asked. Mew, mew. Kitty answered. What should I do? Meenu thought. So Kitty wanted to come down from the cupboard, but Meenu couldn't do it. Why? Meenu was small and the cupboard was so high. Meenu was a little girl, right? And the cupboard is too high to climb. Then Meenu had an idea. She brought a stool. So what did Meenu do? Meenu brought a stool. Stool is a seat. As you can see in the picture, children, that it is a wooden seat, usually without the back or arm. Meenu kept the stool near the cupboard and climbed on it. Minu raised her arms and brought Kitty down. So Minu raised her arms and brought Kitty down from the cupboard. Minu hugged Kitty. I love you, Kitty. Hugged means to embrace. So Minu embraced Kitty and said, I love you. Kitty purred softly. Mew, mew. The word purred means to make low and continuous sound to express love. So Kitty expressed her love for Minu and said, I love you too, Minu. Kitty jumped out of Minu's arms. Kitty began to lap up the milk in the bowl. Lap up means to drink. Kitty started to drink the milk in the bowl. Okay? So children, read the story with correct pronunciation and spelling. Thank you.